Found you outside and you look awfully cold. I hope you've not picked up a chill. Yeah, it's very cold outside. I found you wandering the woods all by yourself. What were you doing out by yourself? Right, okay. Strange, but you're safe now. This is my cozy cottage. And I'll look after you until you're feeling better and we can get you home safely. Because it's snowing outside, it's very dangerous for you to be wandering around yourself, so. Oh dear. Yeah, let me see. You do seem awfully hot. You'll need to heat up by the fire. Just don't want you getting a chill, that's all. Of course, let's feel you're quite damp, okay? Okay, let's dry you off. We'll get you a nice cup of cocoa. Nice warm cup. And we'll dry you off. You are awfully wet from the snow. Let's get right up here. On the other side. Clean all your hair. That's it. Okay, let me see this arm. Your hands, oh dear. Yes. Your hands look awfully cracked and sore. We'll see to them too. See your other arm. Okay. Of course, I understand. This should help heat you up. There you go. That's it. Drink up. I'll pop it here just now. Just let me know if you want it back and if you want any more. Oh dear. So close. Those hands. I think you're in need of some TLC, don't you? Yes. Whilst we heat you up, how about we give you a wee hand massage? Maybe even a wee face massage. Because you're looking awfully. You've got some cracks here and there from dry skin. Probably from being in the cold too long. I keep plenty of moisturizer. Your hands first. I see you've got lots of lines all the way down your palm. Delicate, intricate lines. Show where you've been and what you've done. You've done a lot. some tender care. Let's treat first with this, I think. Just gently massage this into your hands. So it's a delicious give me your hand. Thank you. I'm just going to slowly massage this into your palm. And we'll just get into the grooves and work our way. I've been living here for a long time by myself. I do get visitors from time to time as they pass through the forest, and of course when I go out for my grocery shopping. But it's very peaceful here. Very peaceful indeed. Let me know. Doing this right hand first, and then I'll get to your left hand. That's it. Shh. It's all right. I'll just I have had other people who have been lost in the woods before that have made their way here. It's so easy to get lost. I do know. I know all the routes around here. Sometimes Santa pops in for a cup of tea. By that I mean when he's not working. We're that far north, you see. We're not far away at all. We're almost neighbors. Sometimes I even see some reindeers popping around. That's it. It is nice. Feel your hands. Yes, they're definitely feeling softer. Nice and soft. You just needed some care, that's all. Now tell me, why were you right this end of the woods? Oh, I see. So you're one of the two. Be careful though, because there are dangers in this woods. Yeah, there's wolves. Big dogs as well. I do. Yes, that was my dog. She saw it there, my last commandments. They're very good. They pull sleds. You know, it smells nice, doesn't it? feel magical. Definitely when it snows, it feels much more like Christmas. That's it. This hand isn't too rough. You must be right-handed. Tell me, what do you do for a living? Oh. Very exotic. No, I don't. But I do like to write books in my spare time. Sometimes they do get published in the local, just the local shop. Children's books, so I do. Fairy tales, things like that. Here we go. You just move slightly further up here. There. How does that feel? Try my hands. We'll try yours as well. See you. There we go. Okay, now let's check that temperature of yours. Yeah, it's coming down a little bit. Would you like some more of your cocoa? More, just let me know. We've got a brew popped in the kitchen. Now, let's see. Just gonna very gently clean your face a little bit before we put any treatment on there. That's it. Move the hairline like so. Perfect. Keep these ones for later. Because what I'm going to do first is I'm going to put a little bit of, it's called calming clay mask. Yes, it just sets on your face. And then we'll just wash it off and peel it off. And then it should take up some of the dirt and help open your pores. And then make it moisturize your face. It's what I do. It's part of my skincare routine. Licking it. Very good indeed. Sometimes it just feels really nice to get pampered and looked after, don't you think? Okay, so I'm just going to wipe this off my fingers. Like so. Got it everywhere, you see. It is a messy one. Your face for a wee moment before we take it off. Yes. There we go. Now, I have a gift for you to take away with you. This is a little snowman, and it will remember or remind you. Getting lost in the woods at a cozy cottage. Here we are. So you can have this. My gift to you. And then you can tell all your friends on your tour that you did find something magical, after all. But just make sure to keep an eye on this snow globe, because when it snows, sometimes this little fella can disappear. It might reappear as a snowman outside your house, and he's known to be naughty. So, I would recommend you pay very close attention to this little guy. You can take that only with you. I will. When you're feeling better, I'll take you to one of the centers and they'll be able to show you the way. You'll be home safe and sound in your own bed soon. We just need to make sure you heat up. You're feeling better before you go. Okay. Let's have a look at you then. Okay. I'll take this off. Rather than peeling off. Here's your neck. There we go. That's looking better now. Okay. So, what we'll do is just your face. moisturize and get rid of all the cracks and the crinkles. Your tired skin has received after being out in the harsh wintry conditions. Here we are. That's it. And if you do see Santa, please tell him that I said hello. He likes beer, so I always keep it in the fridge just in case he comes. There we are. Now let's finish our cocoa. On a count from 1 to 10, how cold do you feel? Okay, that's good. Does anywhere hurt at all? You gotta have seen a few scratches on your arm. It's okay. Okay. And do you feel relaxed and ready? Very flimsy. Yes, especially as it's now nighttime. Of course. It will be nighttime when we go out and about, so. Yes, it's going to be much colder. And I'll take you back to one of the tourist centers. And if they're not the right tourist center, they'll be able to take you to the one where your group's at. You had a fun trip and enjoyed.